Hi guys, this video about the GoComma i11 Bluetooth wireless earbuds. This is the wireless earbuds. I have purchased these from gearbest.com and global store for the price of $10. And this is the package, guys. It supports for Android and iOS 2. And this is a white color variant, and of course it's made in China. Now let's open this box. And inside we have the wireless earbuds, and this is the package. It's very compact and simple, easy to carry. Now let's move on to other thing. And inside we have a micro USB cable and a booklet, and actually this is in Chinese language. Also here is in English. Now coming to the wireless earbuds, nothing has been mentioned here, really plain. And at the bottom we have seen the micro USB port for charging this case. These earbuds are most convenient for usage of for a comfort. It can easily able to carry, you can easily plug in and hear the music. Connect this earbuds to the mobile. You have to press this both button simultaneously. After that, the both earphones are paired into one. On the mobile here it shows that i11. Now it's connected. It's actually a very simple one only. Now coming to its features, it having only single button on each earbuds. Using the single button, you can control the music, like during playing a music, just single tap this button to play or pause a song. And to switch into the next song, you need to press and hold this button for a while. And for switching to previous song, there is no option. And likewise, on double tapping the bird, it automatically redial the lost dialed calls in your phone. Also, this earphone doesn't having the option to control the volume, so you can't able to increase or decrease the volume. So in order to increase or decrease, you just need to use your phone only.
Now moving on to its performance. Firstly, I tell you how it compatible with your ears. However, this earphone is based on earbuds type, so holding onto the ear is important thing. In that case, it holds perfectly into the ear even you jump or run. But what I feel is actually it designed alike Apple earbuds, so the ear tip is in conical shape. Also, the earbuds are completely made of hot plastic material. It feels the slight pain while holding on the ear. I often remove the earbuds from the ear when my ear got pain. After that, moving on to the music hearing experience, I'll not go deeply. Overall, these Bluetooth earbuds outputs a good audio quality for the given price. It actually very louder, having clear vocals. The bass are flat but not smooth. Overall, it good for hearing, but because of holding on to the ear issue, I'll always hesitate to use this device. Now moving on to its call quality, here I'll found the major issue on this earphone. This earphone has louder while hearing music, but on speaking call via this earphone, the sound is very low. I can't able to hear even in the silent circumstance. Similarly, the microphone quality also not good. This earphone not records the audio clearly. It has a voice prompt feature like caller ID prompt while receiving the call. Now in terms of battery, each earbud has 45 mAh battery and the charging case has 380 mAh battery. Regarding its battery consumption, it really gives the awesome battery support. Each earbud is able to withstand a maximum of 5 hours of continuous music playback. Also, when the earbud charge gone, you can charge through the charging case for 4 times after the full charge of the charging case. Finally, the TWS GoComma i11 Bluetooth earbud priced for Rs. 779 approximately as per the Indian price. It's still a good budget Bluetooth earbud if you are able to compromise the comfort and the call quality. Apart from this, it has good music hearing experience, best battery consumption. That's all about this i11 GoComma wireless Bluetooth earbud. Also, post your question about this earphone in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys.